How do you format chart values in Tableau? In this example, I have a line chart of KPI by month. I have the labels showing as millions, and they're big and bold. Let's take a look at how to do that in Tableau. If this is your first time here, make sure you like and subscribe for more Tableau content. I'm going to start by clicking the Label button and clicking Show Mark Labels. When you do it this way, you don't have very much ability to edit the format. You cannot click the button here, these three ellipses, to edit the format. We'll close that out and drag KPI onto Label. So now I have KPI on rows and on label as well. Now when I click the label button, I get this three ellipse button. I can click that. And I have some editing here. I can make it bold, bigger, maybe underlined, apply, okay? And you can see that I've changed the format on the label. In addition, I can click the drop down on the pill, click format, and adjust the format here. There are two options, pane and axis. If you edit the format for the pane, then anything in the pane will be formatted differently. And if you edit for the axis will be formatted differently. Let's click pane, change it from number to number custom, and let's add display units of million. Now I have 3.91 million for this mark. I can also click custom and write a custom format here. Hope this helps.